Hi Peyton. Hi Reagan. What do you hope Santa brings you? Toys, toys, and more toys. How about you? Same here. Hey, do you know what we already have? Lots of stuff that we don't really need? No, silly. We have the love of Christ in our hearts, a loving family, our health, and more than lots of people have. Wow, you are right. Maybe Christmas isn't about getting stuff. It is about giving of ourselves. I wonder how we could give of ourselves? I know maybe we could try to get along better and respect our mother and father like the Bible says. Wow, Peyton, you sure are smart to be so little. You are right. We should try to help out mom and dad more without complaining. We have so much, and they work so hard, just to provide us with the wonderful life we have. I love you, Reagan. I love you too, Peyton. Merry Christmas.